Today, I'm going to show you something that will probably cost thousands of dollars, but I'm giving it to you for free, and I will show you exactly how I made this happen. Plus, I'll reveal how I fully automated the content of today's video and how you can do the same even if you have zero tech skills or you know nothing about automation. As well, I'll teach you how YouTube can start bringing in some serious cash pretty soon without the need to be in front of the camera or have any experience. This could be your ticket to creating an automated income stream and potentially even getting rich all from the comfort of your own home. And I'm tired of all the fake gurus out there, so I decided to create something really genuine. I'll guide you step by step on how to do this, and it's all legal and free or involves a very small cost for automation and APIs. A faceless channel is one where you don't show your face. You just speak off camera or you use narrators or AI tools to do the talking for you. Automation is the process of making all this happen without any effort by setting up some clever computer processes that I'll explain in detail today. Honestly, I'm not tech whiz, so if I can do this, I guarantee that you can do that too. I also can't stand those videos that drag on without saying anything, so here is a quick rundown on what I'll cover, and then you can decide if you want to stick around or not. I first chose a topic, in this case, generative AI tools, and one hint here, you can use AI for this too, just by asking the tool to give you some topic ideas. I used ChatGPT plugins that were just launched, specifically Prompt Perfect, Zapier, Video Insights, Vox, and Keymate AI Search to set up my initial pipeline. After I got everything summarized, I used 11 labs to do the narration for me. The cost is like $5 per month for 30,000 characters, which is about 20 10-minute videos, more than enough.
I used 11 labs to do the narration for me. The cost is $5 per month for 30,000 characters, which is about 20 10-minute videos, more than enough.
Again, no need to pay anything, as you can do this yourself in your own language. And then comes the tricky part, video editing. There are a few ways to do this with automated AI tools like InVideo, Filmora, Descript, doing it yourself or by hiring talented editors from Online Jobs Philippines or using Freelancer or Fiverr. You can expect to pay around $50 for a good edit. The level of edit that I have is pretty high, all thanks to my amazing editor, and it's pretty much priceless. However, to start, you don't need that kind of edit. And finally, the most important part, I use Zapier, an automation tool, to automate all these actions. This means I don't have to repeat these manual processes over and over again. It's amazing how much time this saves me. So let's start with step number one. You need to sign up for ChatGPT and make sure you're on the Plus plan. Then go into settings and enable both web browsing and plugins. In the plugin store, look for Vox Scripts, Prompt Perfect, Video Insights, Zapier, and Keymate AI Search. And remember, you can only enable 3 plugins at a time, so you'll need to balance them. Once that's done, enable Prompt Perfect and create the following prompt. Use Prompt Perfect and create a perfect prompt for me. I want to understand how to write a great prompt to receive the latest transcriptions directly from YouTube videos and Google search results on ChatGPT. Then I want to summarize them and finally create a video script out of it with my own commentary, which will be fully supplied by you, both positive and negative ones. Without giving too much away, I got a fantastic script that really breaks down the latest plugins, how to use them, what they're for, all in a digestible and valuable format. I believe all my viewers and listeners are more than capable of going into 11 labs, copying and pasting this, and finding talent on Freelancer or these other networks for video editing. So I'll skip straight to the automation part. Step number two is automation with Zapier. This is where the magic actually happens. Zapier is an online automation tool that connects your favorite apps, such as Gmail, Slack, MailChimp, and more. You can connect two or more apps to automate repetitive tasks without coding or relying on developers to build the integration for you. In our case, we are using Zapier to automate the process of fetching the latest transcriptions directly from YouTube videos and directly from Google search results, summarizing them and creating a video script out of it. So here's how you can set it up the hard way. Sign up for a Zapier account if you don't have one already. Then once you are logged in, click on a Make a Zap button. Later, you need to select the trigger, connect ChatGPT with Zapier, use Google and YouTube as action apps to really fetch the results, connect all these, set up actions by specifying URLs, test them, etc. Or hear me out. Assistant, I need to create a Zapier workflow which needs to, and then note, do not instruct me on how to do so, but do it for me. I'm okay that you find alternative ways and tools. 1. Search Google and YouTube for latest topics on generative AI tools limited to 5 for Google search and 5 for YouTube. Fetch that daily. 2. Before step 1, make sure to use Keynote to find sites that often report on generative AI tools and add URLs in Zapier as well as those popular AI YouTube channels. 3. Create summaries and out of those summaries, create a script. 4. Add credits where credit is due to content creators and news sources. And 5. Send them all to my email. With this prompt, ChatGPT will actually create these zaps for you, and it should look like something like this, with the end result looking like something like this. This will bring insane content on autopilot into your inbox, which can then be turned into a newsletter, video, or anything else you can think of. This way, you can automate the process of fetching the latest transcriptions directly from YouTube videos, and as I said, Google search results, summarizing them, and creating a video script out of it. Next steps would be to add that script into 11 labs, then throwing all that mix into these AI video tools and getting your newsletters and videos in practically no time. Due to the fair use and genuine moral obligation, do not forget to give credit where credit is due. These people have tried incredibly hard and spent a lot of time working on that information, and it should be appreciated. Remember, the goal of automation is to save you time and effort. By leveraging tools like ChatGPT and Zapier, you can streamline your content creation process and focus on stuff that really matters. That's it for today's video. I hope you found this information helpful. If you have any questions or need any further clarification, feel free to leave a comment below down in the comment section. Also, make sure to check my video on the ultimate battle between ChatGPT and Bing here. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more helpful videos like this one. Like always, see you in the next one.